feelings at that point in time weren't anything special. I just knew the overall, some way we were going to find a way to win it. Whether it was at that point in time or whether it was in overtime, we were going to win the game. Our guys had fought too darn hard not to come away. And then I just started proud of them. There's no doubt about it, but Jack McNeil, and I love Jack, really has nothing to do with it. We beat a very fine Barcelona Dragons football team tonight because we played together, we played with an awful lot of intensity, and Jack, great guy, I hope I'm playing golf with him in a week, and I still listen to an awful lot of the things that he says. I just like coming here to play. I like Berlin. I love Berlin's a great place to be. I can't wait to be here tomorrow.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, it is great. It's the best feeling ever. Championships, there's nothing like them. I had a great experience in Berlin. I love it. It's a great city, and this is a great way to end a wonderful season. If I could change the world instantly, I would have everybody know how to play football. Everybody in the world will know how to play football and world peace. Barcelona was a great team this year. I mean, all the teams are very good. Barcelona did a nice job. I take my hat off to them. They're a very good team. Most impressive player, I mean, Mike Green had a great season. I really love watching Jonathan play. Jonathan Quinn is an outstanding quarterback. He's real exciting. Ryan's also a very tough team. We had the overtime loss to them. They're a very good team too, and everybody in this league is good. It's a very good league. Sure, I would love to live in Europe. I had a wonderful experience over here. I would come back in a heartbeat.